Jenny's Talk Show and Unisys. You know how we do it. This is where we talk about life generally. This is where we give all kind of gist. So if it is your first time of joining us, if this is your first time of watching my videos, please don't forget to hit the subscription button down below there on your notification button so that whenever I post a new video, you'll be notified. Share my videos. Give my video a thumbs up if you love it. And don't forget to drop your contribution, drop your question, whatever you have to say, if I'm right or wrong, drop it down below there in the comment section and I will appreciate that. Alright, let's go there. Okay, in today's talk show, I want to talk about intimidation. Yes, there are so many people who feel intimidated, who feel that, who people intimidate, and they also feel intimidated when they are close to their fellow women, when they are close to their fellow friends, when they see their mates on social media, they feel, oh, I'm not even up to this person's standard, I don't want to go close to them, I don't want to mingle with them because they'll be feeling I'm lesser than them, they're higher, I'm not up to their standard, and they're having high blood pressure, they're having depression because of these people, because of the kind of attitude these people are giving to them. So today's talk show is for you, my dear. You have to learn how to refuse to be intimidated no matter what. Even if you feel, or even if it's true that you are not up to their standard, you don't have what they have. That little one you have, you are comfortable with, you have to be proud of it. You have to refuse anybody to intimidate you because they feel that you are not up to their standard, you are not up to their class. Those people who you are having headache because of them, those people you are giving a chance in your life to intimidate you because of one or two things, my dear, in reality, so many of them that you don't know in reality, when you see them face to face, you find out that you yourself, you can feed them. So many people that you feel they intimidate you with so many different mansions on social media they are using to post, they are using to, you know, to enjoy on one or two things. When you look at it deeply, you will find out that you that is in one room apartment, you are paying for it, or your man is paying for it for you, or your parents are paying for it for you. You are much more better than them. You are more comfortable. Most of them, those mansions does not belong to them. They are not the owners. Some of them is sugar people's husband they are sleeping with are the one paying for it. Some of them, they are only squatting with people. And when that people, they are not around, they just pose to take pictures just to impress you. Just to make you feel lesser. Just to make you feel intimidated. Just to make you hang yourself and feel that you don't even belong in this world we are into anymore. Please, my sisters, my brothers, you need to be proud of whatever you have. That simple cloth you are wearing that fits you so much, you paid for it. Don't allow those people online, on social media, those your friends that are close to you, don't allow them to intimidate you with borrowed clothes. Don't allow them to intimidate you with clothes they didn't even pay for, hair they didn't even pay for, shoes that are still owing, jewelries that they bought on credit, and you are feeling intimidated. You want to kill yourself. You want to end it. You want to leave that caring man that is taking good care of you because he can't afford to buy mansion for you, buy car for you, buy expensive jewelries, expensive designers for you now. But remember, there is always tomorrow. Tomorrow will be better than today. Christmas is around the corner. Do not allow anybody to make you rush and do something you will regret tomorrow. This is not your first Christmas and it's not going to be your last Christmas. Or is it? Is it your first time of seeing Christmas? Is this Christmas, is it going to be the last Christmas that we will witness? No, it will not. All you have to do is pray for long life and prosperity. All you need to do is buckle up and work hard, and trust me, tomorrow you will get there. You will even have those things they claim to have, which they borrowed, which they are owing, and you someday, you will have it, you will own it, it will belong to you permanently. So, my dear friends, stop letting people, stop allowing people to intimidate you unnecessarily. Stop allowing people to make you to rush into something that will destroy your life tomorrow, that will destroy your destiny, that will destroy your future. Be contented with that thing you have. That man that is trying a little for you, hold him very well. Pray for him, support him. Work hard yourself. Do something for yourself. That small business that is giving you peanuts today, hustle hard. Hold it very well. Put more effort. That work you're working that is giving you small salary today, trust me, my dear, tomorrow you will earn more if you work hard. Stop letting people to make you rush and do things that will make you fail tomorrow, or that will make you regret ever even trying it. Those people you feel that they have the whole world, they are eating all kind of delicious foods online. When you see them face to face, you will find out that you can feed them. Even many of them, they owe the food they are eating. They bought it on credit. Things you see, they display, they are all on credit. Things that you pray to have on social media today, people who are posting them, people who are claiming that they own them, they are not even the owner. 75% or 80% of things you see on social media today are scam, my dear. Don't be intimidated. Don't let anybody march on you. Don't let anybody frustrate you. Don't let anybody to make you rush unnecessarily. It's not going to pay you. Calm down. Work hard. Be contented. That thing you have, that little one you have, be proud of it. Come out with it with boldness. Don't let anybody bring you down. Don't let anybody intimidate you. All right, my friends, this is little advice I have for you today. Make sure you put it into practice. Make sure you share. Tell me what you think down there in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you again in my next video. Bye bye for now.